I may be borderline schizophrenic, but at least I have each other.
And that's why the doctor said you can't drink any coffee anymore.